A very warm welcome from the Bishan Stadium. Singapore Premier League action coming your way this Sunday evening with a fixture that has goals written all over it. Lion City Sailors playing Ballester Khalsa in what is a derby of sorts, considering these two teams share the same home ground. So the lineup for the Sailors, we can tell you that there have been five changes made to the side. Sergio Perez comes in for Hafiz Norwal. Haikal Pasha makes his first start for the Sailors in almost 2 years. Songi Yang and Shawal Anwar are reinstated back into the team with Abdul Razak leading the lines. Peter Deru making two changes to his team that drew against DPMM. In come Amir Hakim and Elijah Lim in what's an otherwise very familiar setup for the Tigers, with Kodai Tanaka spearheading that attack. Does well, Sergio Perez, first time cross. Hafiz Ahmad, well, he spills it to Shawal Anwar, and a chance here for the Sailors to go ahead. And it's Abdul Razak who takes it. Well, Abdul Razak, it's his second goal, but it's a real mistake there from Hafiz Ahmad.
Listen, it's difficult as it is playing against the LCS, and when you make a mistake like that, when you drop a clanger like that, and really there's no excuses. So, so poor from Hafiz, and it's a tap-in, isn't it, from Abdul Razak.
Haikal Pasha, it falls to Hami Shaheen. It's a beautifully threaded ball to Shawal Anwar. One-on-one with the goalkeeper. Shawal makes a right mess of that.
That was the pass. Beautiful ball played through. Defense beaten. There you go. He just tried to be a little bit too smart. And in the end, as you said, I think he had too much time. Too much. There you go.
Nice pass into the feet of Shawal Anwar. But Jordan Himawiwe is strong in the challenge. Well, it's a poor back pass. Puts Hafiz Ahmad in all sorts of problems. Here's Chris Van Heusen with the chance. And the Sailors double the advantage. Again, out of nothing. Sailors taking a two-goal lead here at the Bishan Stadium. And this goal, another gift from Ballester.
Well, this is again so, so poor from Fudil. Hafiz got there first, played it against Abdul Razak. And Van Heusen makes no mistake, very composed to finish with his left foot.
Great challenge from Himawiwe. Here's Fukushiro. Ball comes in for Tanaka. Off the post. Luck going against Ballester. That could have easily bounced off the inside of the post.
Very unlucky, but that all started from that brilliant challenge from Jordan Himawiwe. What a ball this was as well. And Tony Datkovic almost putting it into the back of his own net there. Very unlucky, Ballester.
Tanaka with the corner. The force of Jordan Himawiwe. And he slots it past Iswan Mahmood. Ballester pull one back against the Sailors here at the Bishan Stadium.
Yeah, it's a mix-up at the back. Two players missing on the header. Lionel and Datkovic there, both missing. Oh, it's poor from both these players. Jordan Himawiwe, easy in the end. Look at that.
Sergio Perez with time and space. And beautifully done from the 20-year-old. Picked his spot and puts that away with ease. The Sailors restore their two-goal cushion, courtesy of that man there.
Yeah, everybody got sucked into the left-hand side. And when the ball came in, look at the space that he had. He just picked his spot superbly there. Look at that. Brilliant finish with his left foot. Drilled it into the corner. Just talked about the players getting sucked in. Darren there just got caught so narrow inside. Had too much of ground to cover to close down on Sergio Perez Carmona.
Another in-swinger. This one does well. Strong hand to that. And that's the final piece of action. But with that, it sets us up nicely for that big game next week with the Sailors taking on BG Taplin's Rovers. But for now, from the Bishan Stadium, the full-time score, it's Lion City Sailors 3, Ballester Khalsa 1.